Greetings everyone, and welcome to Kronos, the server of Vanilla World of Warcraft. We're starting from a load screen which was recorded several months ago, it's kind of tradition. But Nimeralina, level 20 druid in T1 set from Kronos Open Beta, have nothing to do with this video. We're playing Horde, we're playing the troll man. And he's a warrior. Which is the most important thing for today, because we are going to do a warrior quest chain. Our hero, Nimerul, was called to the island near the Barren's Coast. There he'll be tested. Yeah, we warriors have our own Moonglade. The triumph of our faction is not everything to us. We do fight fair. That's why our enemy must be strong, as we are. One gain more honor if he defeats more skilled enemy than if he defeats the weaker one. And this is where the lore connects with the gameplay, as you might have noticed. So, we've reached the island where warriors of both Horde and Alliance enhance the fighting skills. Assist you. And here we are, ready to fight. You may see the details of our test now. And giving you some time, so you could actually read what's happening.
Have a good one.
Now we should head to a fighting area. You can see the goblin announcing the contest. Nimiru looks to a dwarf suspiciously, but his first enemy is a human warrior. Well, I'm pressing the buttons, use my abilities, things everyone usually do in WoW. The first opponent is down, a lot to go. I hope you supporting Nimiru now with loud roars. And enjoy the great scripting. We're on Kronos after all. It's a server known for its quality. Here goes the final tough guy. Ready when you are. Noble but foolish. With the initiative in Nimerul's hands, this guy is an easy prey. Yeah, I think he owes me some silver for my time.
Hey there.
So, we're done with it. Now we know how to fight in Berserker stance. Because, you know, Nimerul is an engineer, a rare type of a brainy troll, and he's cautious. That's why we have to learn the Bisoka stance, while other trolls seem to take this with their mother's milk. It's said that those who are completely new to vanilla sometimes make silly mistakes because they are confused with abilities and control panel and keybinds, especially mana users who actually have different ranks of spells. Now you saw I tried not to make mistakes in this area. But back to the question, what's next? We're offered to visit a hermit weapon master, making a little stop for you to read once again. The weapon master who lives on the very other side of the world. Here. This is gonna be a long adventure for Nimerul, but not for you. Here you can see it's over, and we're approaching the weapon master. To be honest, it's not like I've intended to give you some free time to read every quest. That's the time when I actually read it all myself. And English is not my native, so my reading is quite slow. But the good thing is that even the slowest of you can read it all, like I did. Well, this man, he needs some junk, like many World of Warcraft inhabitants do. And he gives us a detailed instruction how to get it. The important thing is bad trolls' tasks. There are other details also. We are going to get all of them. But the first thing is going to be tasks. And here we go for tasks.
It's a thankless job! But somebody's got to do it!
Yes, they say vanilla is a grind fest.
Spin off the muscles too! Harvesting the kidneys for the fall! Saving up the livers in the fridge! No one ever thanks me when I'm done! How self-absorbed people can be! With a slice! Or a sniff! Eeny, meeny, miny, moe! With a cut! And a stitch! Returning organs good as new!
Back to relative peace. The second detail is some elemental charms, which means elemental grinding, of course. While I'm here, I'm gonna also do a good thing to an orc here in Hammerfall. He have lost all his faith in humanity, well, I meant arcanity. Well, he've lost all his hope and stuff when the mighty warchief Doomhammer was cowardly assassinated. And I'm following the tips of his fellow troll. He hopes that the orc will understand the power of the new horde. If I'll bring him some raptor species and he'll do some rituals on them. Now you understand why I'm killing so many raptors in this video. At the same time, Nimerul, tired of killing elementals, decided to buy some charms from a tauren who already got some. By the way, the third thing that weapon master needs is a life root, as you might have noticed. It's gathered by herbalists, and the easiest way to get it is to buy on the auction. When I came to the auction house, there were 16 life roots there for sale, while I needed only 8. And suddenly I saw a trade announcement. A fellow warrior wanted to buy 8 life roots just as me. So we've decided that he buys the 16 life roots and I buy half of them from him for the half of the price. The story of mutual benefit and goodwill. Here you saw another mutually beneficial deal. After dozens of raptors died, Nimeru finally got enough. Let me take a little break from narration. You'll see everything yourself.
Hey there.
The idea have failed, but Troll has another one, which requires more raptors. When the bloody deed is done once again, Nimerul is back to the shaman. Will the shaman's plan work now? Nimerul is trying to be gentle and diplomatic. Strange. Slash me doesn't work. Quest completion doesn't work either. I bet some of you have already guessed what's going on. Why nothing works. Even the blood rage. I usually use blood rage to check for disconnect. Well, it's a private server after all. But let me notice that such a thing very rarely happens on Kronos. It usually stays for several days without a single disconnect. Well, back to the game. This time the orc is suspicious. He doesn't want to be helped. He wants to suffer. But, to everyone's surprise, this time the cure works. I hope you're impressed by Kron's developer's attention, even to the smallest details, like this speech. And our patient is impressed by shamanistic powers of the new horde. It even disappoints Nimerul a bit. He prefers to believe in either mind or strength, but not in magic. But generally, he's glad he could give the orc the taste of life back. Nimerul is a kind man, you know. Back to our business. We finally got all the things we need for our own quest. Here's gonna be some sights of Azeroth. Let the music continue. Let me remind you what we've achieved, which reagents the weapon master needs. He doesn't need them to create a weapon for us, it would be too easy. But with the help of them we'll be able to summon Cyclonian, a powerful and evil air elemental. Almost forgot that the last thing should also be prepared in the cauldron. I have no idea why we should do this alchemic job. Why he couldn't do it all himself. But anyway, Cyclonian is going to be summoned soon, and with the help of a few fellow adventurers, we'll be able to defeat him. What you want? It wasn't difficult to find two more mons for this battle. One is a warrior on the same quest, and another is a mage who was just around and kind enough to help us. While we're waiting for the guy to come to the place where ritual will be performed, we talked a bit with the mage man about the courage, about the power of X and the power of magic. It was after I assumed that even five warriors wouldn't be enough to complete this quest without the help of some other class. Well, maybe it was an exaggeration. Anyway, I retard. We're all here and the ritual is going to begin. few steps in the wrong direction, just as I did recently. There was a minor confusion with the quest pickup. But now it's all solved. Drum roll. The earth shakes. Cyclonian is summoned. With the mage's help, Cyclonian is doomed. You see, I'm face rolling a bit, because I know we win. Still, some epicness is involved in this fight, and some showing of the great Kronos quality. So, after all, our great quest is over. Thanks to this kind man once again. All that left is to take our reward. I hope you enjoyed this video, and hope you enjoyed a tiny part of Avesome job that Kronos developers done for us, and continue to do. A long expression of gratitude. I'll let you read the final quest related texts as usual. How you doing? And yeah, I'm not going to show you which weapon I choose. See ya on Kronos Month.